And really what the watershed program does is it works. We have a big team. We work to protect the drinking water supply before it hits our treatment plants. So we do a lot of education, we do a lot of outreach, we do a lot of development review, recreation management, but really the whole intent is to protect public health and protect drinking water supply. The city gets about 60% of its water supply from four canyons, starting from north to south, City Creek, Parley's Canyon, Big Cottonwood Canyon, and Little Cottonwood Canyon. And each of them have an associated treatment plant. So all the land that those canyons encompass, our program focuses outside of city boundaries. So we work a lot with the Forest Service and Salt Lake County and all sorts of different other agencies out there. In the last 5 years, there's been an extraordinary amount of growth in our watershed canyons. A lot of people are moving to Utah to enjoy the outdoors, which just happened to be some of our watershed canyons. The access is phenomenal. But what we're finding is a lot of people, we haven't reached a lot of these new people to educate them on what we need their help with and how to keep the canyons clean and how to keep the water supply protected for public health purposes. So we launched a campaign with our partners to raise the word on where their drinking water comes from, what we need their help in doing, and how they can help keep it pure. So we've been working with the Forest Service and the ski resorts and the county to get the word out to this new recreating public. Because with the pandemic, everybody's gone outside. There was nothing else to do. So we're seeing an explosion of use, full parking lots above and beyond what was full before in areas we had never anticipated. So we have a lot of new friends in the watershed and we have a lot of education to reach out to folks. Some folks know, it's just kind of refining that message and helping them understand why. The first thing we like to know is folks know is where your water comes from. If you live in Sandy, Cottonwood Heights, Mill Creek City, Salt Lake City, and some other places in the valley, you get your water from these watershed canyons. And so knowing where your water from is just one. We just want folks to know this is drinking water supply. Number two is the rules are scientifically backed. They're here for a reason. We're not here to be a wet blanket committee and tell you to keep your family member, your dog home, or don't go swimming on a hot summer day. But those rules are in place for a reason. And three, we need all the help that we can get. This is a really unique watershed. Across the nation, a lot of the water supplies are just shut down. You can't go in them, you can't enjoy them. And here we have millions of people a year, more visitation than Yellowstone National Park. And you get to come up here. If you want to fish, you can fish. If you want to bike, you can do that. You can go skiing, you can go hiking, climbing. I'm missing any of the other things that folks do, but it's a really special place. So we need all the help we can get keeping it clean. So for anybody who wants to learn more about the watershed and what the watershed division does or where their drinking water supply comes from, you can go to keepitpure.com and it'll take you to the watershed website.